All right, Filion guided JJ's Windsong to victory in the $52,000 first division of the Fleur de Lis for three-year-old Philly Pacers, July 12th at Blue Bonnets. 1:57-2 is the time.
Avec en tête on top JJ's Windsong, deuxième second square margin, troisième third Nono Abbey, on the extreme outside save Village Jig. JJ's Windsong, Nono Abbey, square margin, and Village Jig, JJ's Windsong. With Nono Abbey, we was here there.